Generally, after the charging gun is connected, the charging pile and the vehicle battery management system will undergo a series of information verification. The fast charging pile takes longer. At this time, if the information verification fails, the charging cannot be carried out. If the charging preparation process is abnormal, it can prompt the user what the problem is and how to solve it, so as to alleviate the user's confusion.